so grateful that every single one of you are here. We are creating a space so that everybody can be heard and everybody can have a voice. We are creating a time so that we can have open mic, so that people can have their voice heard and share their stories. And as you can tell, the last couple of nights, we've had these amazing circles before General Assembly, and I believe those are going to continue and be a way for us to come together as community and get to know one another. And today we have not only some additional music, but we have these incredible elders who come in to our space to offer a beautiful ceremony of peace and divine union for all of us to be able to come together in community and to heal all the things that we're witnessing within ourselves and within others. Because this is a time for us to end judgment, a time for us to end separation.
What do you think of the decadent United States?
To be able to receive each other with love and kindness and compassion. And so